Alright, hey, what's up? I'll be doing a woodworking guide review that I found out about. You can link you can click the link below to get to this page. So it's by Ted McGrath. He's a certified master woodworker. This is for people who like want to. Sorry about that. This is for people who want to build stuff, but they can't find the retail, and they're trying to build custom, you know, wooden, you know, items. This is for those kind of people. Now, like this, the reason why this guide was created was because the creator, he noticed that other plans, like the normal plans, they have like, they lack a lot of information. They lack vital information, and they're not specific. But this one is specific and has all kind of information in it. So that's why it's good. It's a very detailed guide. But this is a long page, so I'm not gonna go over everything. You can do that for yourself, but I point out some key points. Like one is the instructions are step by step, so it's very easy to follow along. Because like a lot of guys are like just like very cluttered, and it's hard to understand what's going on. But this one is easy, step by step, easy to follow. You got all kind of materials and cutting lists that you can follow. I mean, just really detailed. So I'm just showing you the stuff you can find out here. You can view from all angles, all this. So I want to show you about, let me go over this real quick. You can make this kind of stuff here. Hopefully you can read this stuff and see what stuff you can make. And then you go down here, because I want to tell you about this. And by the way, there's some testimonials, but I want to get to, where's this part? All the bonuses. You got 4 bonuses that you can get. These are all free. I think the price for these bonuses total is like $200, but you get all that free, so that's why these bonuses are worth it. That's why the bonuses are good, you know. And then but it will cost you to get it. It's $67, but the good thing is though, you get a 60-day money back guarantee, so you know, so you have nothing to lose. Like you get it for $67 and you try it out. If it doesn't work for you, you still learn something anyway and you can get a refund. So overall, that's why it's worth it. So just try it out, see what you think. I hope this helped, and thanks for watching.